second time as a duo, Mark Selby and Gareth Potts need to pot 6 red balls in less than 26.6 seconds. If they do so, they're in the Pairs Cup final. It's Mark Selby on the break. That'll do.
Oh, they just bounced too far for them.
Cue ball stopping though, which helps.
This is in the balance. This is super tight. Still tight.
This is close. This to win it. It's there! They've done it before. They've done it again. Mark Selby and Gareth Potts are through by way of 6 red shootout.